Tim Lee, all of a sudden, look at the recoil.